This is John the Baptist. He was called that because he baptized people to show that they were forgiven of sin. John was a great man of God. He dressed in sacks and ate wild honey and lived in the desert wilderness near Jerusalem. He was a prophet, which means that God gave him special messages to speak to the people. This is Herod, the ruler of the city called Galilee. He was married, but he wanted his brother's wife, Herodias, instead. So he divorced his wife and married Herodias. God did not like this. He doesn't like divorce. One day, John told Herod,
"No, you can't divorce your wife and marry Herodias. It is wrong, and God does not like that."
This made Herodias very angry. She stormed into her husband's courts and yelled,
"That is unacceptable! Arrest that man! He can't speak to you like that!"
So he did. John was in prison. Herodias wanted to kill John, but Herod liked John, and he knew that all of the people liked him too, because he was a prophet. Herod knew they would be mad and would riot, so he just kept him locked up instead. One day, at his birthday party, Herodias' daughter danced for Herod and all of the bigwigs in Galilee. His guests enjoyed her show so much that Herod said to her,
"Whatever you want, up to half my kingdom, I want to give it to you."
She went aside and talked with Herodias, her mom, who was like,
"Ask for the head of John the Baptist on a platter."
And she was all like, "Okay." And so she did. When she asked for John the Baptist's head, Herod immediately regretted what he said. But because of the vow he had made in front of all of his bigwig guests, he ordered it to be done. So John's head was chopped off in prison, and that is how he died. His head was brought in on a tray and given to the girl who took it to her mother, Herodias. Later, John's disciples told Jesus what had happened, and Jesus was very, 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 very sad.